मैं कम इन सर
यस कम
सर
आइए दीप्तिमयी
यस सर मैसेज सर
अरे प्लीज टेक
थैंक यू
सो व्हाई डिड द स्नेक्स डिक्लाइन इन ओडिशा
यस सर सर द सम causes that I found out in my preliminary study where the some of the diseases that have been occurring, the fungal diseases especially, and also the misunderstanding and the fear existing among the people due to the lack of awareness, and that is also one of the causes, as only 5% of the snake population are poisonous and rest 95% are non-poisonous and non-harmful, but people are when encountering it, people are killing at the first instance and due to their fear existing among them. So these are some causes.
And this decline in snake population, what is its impact?
Yes, sir. Sir, snakes are considered the environmental engineer of our ecosystem. Environmental engineer. So decline in their population would lead to various detrimental effects, leading to the change in the ecosystem and the trophic levels, and also that will cause the rise in the prey population that would affect the agricultural crops like the rodents and the other pests and insects that the snakes used to consume, and it would used to maintain the ecosystem chain.
Very good, sir. Okay, but it's hard to believe that only 5% are poisonous. But whenever we encounter a poisonous snake, only people never encounter an unpoisonous snake.
Yes, sir. Because in our Odisha, the 13 poisonous snakes are there, and the various varieties are there. That is due to arising due to the geographical variations. So mostly here the snake bite cases are of the poisonous, especially in some particular districts and block areas. So that.
So how can you go about that? You will not fear the snake.
Yes,
sir. It is. You as a snake researcher, you may not fear a snake.
Yes.
But
sir.
How we can?
Yes, sir. So that.
But we look at it and see that it is not poisonous, so we will not fear.
Yes, sir. So that is a primary concern, and it is a long-term process. Sir. It will take time, and it requires the interventions from various stakeholders, like the state forest departments and the BDO.
No, my point is not like that. My point is, at a glance, how can I know that this is not poisonous?
Okay. Yes, sir. So, from the markings on the body structure and the tail structure, and also the mouth portion, sir. And if the vibrant colorings and camouflages are there, it is considered poisonous. And some triangular shaped markings and floral markings that are also the marking of a poisonous snake. Also the head, if it is more pointed and triangular, and while the non-poisonous snakes have the oval shaped.
Oval shape.
Yes, and their bite is also like oval shaped, but the biting of the poisonous snake is having some points and in the triangular part, like therefore signature.
But it's very difficult to identify. Distinguish between that oval small thing, oval or triangular.
Yes.
I think especially it is necessary. So my question is, who is Florence Nightingale? Florence Nightingale.
Yes,
heard of her?
Sorry,
yes, yesterday, one of our lady named Sanjukta was awarded Florence Nightingale Award by President of India yesterday.
Sorry,
and
sir.
That's the question.
Sorry, sir, I was not aware of the yesterday.
Before we forget here itself. You are reading Odia newspapers or not?
Yes, sir.
Which newspaper you read?
Sir, Samaj.
Samaj. When is your interview?
Sir, 17th.
Read it religiously. Okay, this news is very important.
Okay. Sir.
She was a nurse, dedicated nurse. In her name, there is an award for the nursing people of the country.
Okay,
sir. Near about 36 people have got the award, and from Odisha, one. And she is from a nursing officer of Malkanagiri district. Dedicated her service for 36 years in nursing in Malkanagiri. Name is Sanjukta.
Okay,
okay, link is Women, and then the Women Award, and by the Women Prime President of India. You see, this is how sometimes questions are likely to be linked to you. But anyway, you are a very good student. So, the decline of snake population is at par with decline of any other species. We can mean that also. There is nothing special for snakes because all species are declining. Snakes are on, snake population is also declining.
Yes,
in the same rate.
Yes, sir.
We are encroaching to their habitat and then they don't have space to stay, and then encroaching to the human habitat and we are killing them like tiger, like elephant.
Yes, sir. So that is also the case, sir. So, but my interest peaked here because of the snake bite is globally a neglected tropical disease. Mm-hmm. It is considered. And not much focus is given here.
Mm.
So it is not considered as important as the other species that have given the endangered and critically endangered status by the IUCN red list.
Mm.
So that's why my interest peaked and I chose this subject.
Very good. Okay, what form of dancing you are acquainted with?
Sir, primarily classical dances, sir. Odissi.
Classical and
yes.
Odissi.
Yes.
Hmm? What is the origin of Odissi dance?
Sir, its origin is from the Natyashastra written by the Bharat Muni, and it was performed by for the Mahari group. The Gotipur, who used to perform in the Jagannath temple in front of Jagannath. Then it expanded to the outside premises.
You are from Sundargarh district?
Yes, sir.
Hmm? What are the writing at Vedavyas? For which it was famous?
Yes, sir.
Which script was written in Vedavyas for which the place is famous?
Yes, sir. Mahabharata, sir.
Who has written that?
Can you difference between Moyurbhanj chhau and Purulia chhau? There are two dance forms.
Yes, sir.
What is the similarity and differences?
Sorry, sir, I'm unable to recollect it.
You see, Purulia chhau, they use mask.
Okay.
In Moyurbhanj chhau, they don't use mask. But otherwise, it is martial art and also aerobic exercise is called the aerobic exercise.
Yes.
And who is Komala Devi and Tulsi Munda?
Yes.
Kambola na kong mahanta na kong si ji.
Yes.
Tulasi Munda, why she is famous?
So she has done various works related to the agriculture sector, and she has also been awarded prize by the president. So this much I am able to.
Who is the first woman chief minister of Odisha?
Nandini Satpathy.
And who is the first chief minister in India? Of a state, and first governor of a state, lady governor and lady chief minister. Sarojini Naidu is the first governor of UP,
yes.
And Suchita Kripalini is the first chief minister of UP. These are only a couple.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
sir.
Mm-hmm. Very good. DEEPTIMAYEE,
yes,
this
sir.
Is your first exam, we presume?
Second time, sir. Second interview.
Second interview?
Yes, sir.
Last time, what happened? How much you got?
So, I got remained by 20 marks.
Okay. Interview, how much you got?
150.
You deserve more. You deserve more.
You'll get more this time.
And forestry. Okay. And we are not asking other questions, national, international. Okay. I hope you don't mind.
Okay.
You are absolutely brilliant gold medalist, researcher, snake population. Okay. And you are quiet. And then one or two questions where you do not know, you need not look apologetic.
Okay.
Or feel sorry about it.
Okay.
Rather, you should smile more. Because that is an opportunity. Yes, sir. That's an area I have not survived. I will read on.
Okay.
The confidence with which you let them pass, that is the trick of the trade.
Okay.
Because it's like you engaged us on snake research and all this. Your area confidently.
Yes.
Factual question So Chaita Kripal, where you do not know, either you know or you do not know, these are all facts.
Yes.
Factually, there is no point in lingering. Suppose it's a descriptive, analytical,
yes, sir,
debatable, contestable issues, you can definitely let them pause. Sorry, sir, I will read upon that. And if the board offers the fact, thank you, sir. Okay. You will do very well, Deeptimayee. You will be an asset to the department. We are deliberately stopping from asking other areas that there is no need. And then constraint of time. Dance and all, we were not asking if there's. Okay. All the best to Deeptimayee. Hope to see you on the top of the list. God bless you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Okay. Just 1 second, it's a formality.
As I mean, Santosh, our own Chodaya dance, Ganjam district.
Chodaya dance. তম মুয়ের এইটি চিহ্ন অছি তম এমতি এ হেতি সেটা হচ্ছে দণ্ড নাচ
ওকে
ইট ইজ এ ফোক ড্যান্স ইট ইজ অরিজিনেটেড ফ্রম গঞ্জাম অলসো এন্ড স্প্রেড টু মেনি পার্টস অফ ওড়িশা
থ্যাংক ইউ
সেটা চড়েয়া চড়েয়ে হয়ে কি আসে যদি নাচটাকে ইন্ট্রোডিউস করা যায় চড়েয়া চড়েয়ে মানে আসিকি আগ শিব যিনি নট নটি আসন্তি আগ নাচর বিষয়বস্তু উপস্থাপন করে তারপরে একটু শিব পার্বতী আসিব কিন্তু ইন্ট্রোডিউস করে আলো কোজে চড়ায়া চুড়ি আঙ্কর যা কই
পার ওকে
ওকে
থ্যাংক ইউ
গড ব্লেস ইউ
থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ স্যার থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার